taxi driver.
With your seatbelt tightly fastened until the aircraft has arrived on stand and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please do be careful when opening overhead lockers in case items have moved and may fall and cause injury. Smoking is still not permitted and mobile phones should remain switched off at this time. Finally, please do check the area around you and above you, not forgetting the seat pocket in front of you to ensure you do have all your belongings with you before leaving the aircraft. If you do require further assistance, help will be available inside the terminal building. Ladies and gentlemen, if you do require assistance in disembarking the aircraft today, we do ask you to remain in your seats until all other passengers have disembarked and then the crew will be free to assist you. We'd also like to advise you that Paphos Terminal is rather expensive and so passengers do need to be aware prior to your inbound journey that all food, beverage and duty-free items are considerably higher than UK prices. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's certainly been our pleasure having you on board today. And on behalf of myself, Captain Terence Murphy and the rest of the crew, we'd like to thank you for flying Thomas Cook Airlines. We wish you a wonderful holiday here in Cyprus and look forward to being of service to you on your return flight. Thank you and a very good evening.
Now the crew prepare doors for arrival.